What does the business plan of a fertility center look like? A typical fertility center.
You have to look at things like, what are the essential equipment I'm going to need?
Okay.
Right? Okay. Very essential, the most essential of these equipment are what we use in the embryology laboratory.
Okay.
Yes, so they're a bit expensive. So I didn't get that. Apart from that, is the venue, is the way I'm going to use the
location.
Location, beautiful.
It's critical.
Extremely critical, because there are particular things to watch out for. For instance, I cannot site it close to a petrol station. Okay? I cannot site it close to a major road. Okay, because I have so many contaminants in the atmosphere. Yes. I cannot site it in a rare area that is just freshly developing. A lot of construction work is going on. Okay? I also have to be careful with the kind of paint I'm using for the wall.
Even the paint?
Yes, with the material I'm using for the floor. With the material I use for the ceilings. So all of that are extremely important in establishing the practice. If I get an old building and it's not purpose built and I want to convert to a fertility practice, very important, the pipes, where is it passing through? Are the pipes leaking? Are they seeking through the wall? Is water seeking in through? Because you see, it's a controlled environment.
Controlled environment.
And so I want to control that environment as much as I can. Otherwise, on the long run, I don't get good results.
Because you'll be interfering
exactly
with the output that you get in the laboratory and all the other things.
Exactly.
Okay.
Exactly. So location, it's super important. How to prepare that venue,
yeah,
super important. The embryology laboratory, even the arrangement of the place.
Yeah.
Where do I put what?
The layout.
Beautiful, that's the word, the layout. Where do I put what? Okay. A simple thing to understand is you have so many counseling rooms. Because some people, they don't need treatment, they just need to be counseled.
Yeah.